Hai, bersama saya Syarif Hasan dalam budi.com, vlog budi.com. Okey, bersama saya hari ini tak lain tak bukan former player bintang Real Madrid, Fernando Morientes. Okey. Okey, is this the first time here?
No, it's the second time. Was here in 2006 for a Formula One Premier seat driver, okay?
So, can you share with our audience your latest update on your career?
Sorry?
On your career.
Yes, I was 16 years playing football,
okay.
And now I am retired.
Retired?
Yes.
So, you do coaching too?
Yes. Now, I have the license, uh-huh. And I want to improve my level and to take a coach.
Okay, I was told that last Tuesday was birthday.
Yes.
Happy birthday.
40 years.
Yeah, it's 40 years. Mm-hmm. Okay, can you share with us your greatest achievement?
Mm-hmm. Okay. Yes.
In football.
The best. Yeah. The best? The best for the birthday. Ah, the my best one big cake, you know, for the family. Yes. It was the best present for me.
So, how your greatest achievement so far?
Everything was okay. 16 years old playing football is very, very difficult. And playing for Real Madrid, Liverpool, I have a lot of good things in football.
Okay.
I scored a lot of goals. For me, every moment is the particular and important.
Okay, for Euro 2016, your favorite four team?
14, yeah. Maybe Spain for sure.
Okay.
I mean Spanish.
For sure, that's for sure.
Germany is one of the best team around the world.
Mm-hmm.
And then France because they play at home.
Okay.
And Belgium because they like very well. It's a very good team and they have individualities, very good player.
Okay. Last. Final message to our audience
for
Euro 2016.
I hope the people enjoy the Euro Cup. It's a special moment for the Euro football, and I hope the people enjoy and support our team.
Okay, itu dia tadi temu buah ringkas saya dengan Fernando Morientes. Okay, pada anda jangan lupa ikuti blog kami di www.budi.com/budi27. Okay, see ya.